be a couple sharing right now.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's do it.
Alright, so pretty much the whole point of this is that we try something that we've never tried before. And I got this in my influencer box this morning, so let's see what it is. Not bad. As much as I hate blueberries, not bad.
No, they actually mean. I like the dark chocolate though. I can't do it.
This is dark chocolate.
I said I like that.
Where are you gonna try something? Mm-hmm. Try some candy. What you think? What you think? You like it?
Mm-hmm. You're giving a kid candy. Of course they're going to say, yeah, I like it.
So it looks like this one was a success. Maybe we can get something next time that just doesn't taste very good at all.
Is it the key to find stuff we do like, not things we don't like?
Hey, you never know until you try it.
Exactly.
Alright.
So when do we try to buy worms?
Ew.
What? The book was based upon it, why not?
I don't care, I'm not going to eat something the book made.
Never know until you try it. You said it yourself.
I'm not trying fried worms.
Would you try fried worms? Just...
I think she's looking at me. I actually like this.
You hungry?
Ready to go get some dinner?
One more candy? You want some pizza?
Mm-hmm. Okay, don't make her cry.
Watch candy bag.
Alright. Your hands are so dirty. You can wash your hands.
It's called work.
Alright, so that's pretty much it. And now that we hang on, Green. Now that we actually tried something, now you guys can pick and give us suggestions on what we can try. It has to be something that we've never eaten before, and then we will pick next week. So thanks for watching, you guys.
Bada boom, bada bing.